I'm Katie Colclough, and I ride for Specialized Lululemon.
My name is Jan Boland Tanner. I'm from Canton, Connecticut, with the shop Benidorm Bikes, and I am a certified BG Fit technician.
I've often got lots of pain down my right leg, and it makes my foot hurt.
In my most recent fitting, working with Katie, she had lateral discomfort in her right leg. Through the pre-fit assessment, there was a lot of evidence as to why that right leg may be fatiguing at a different rate than the left.
I've often had like lots of different inputs from various different people, so it's good to have one person assess the whole thing.
She had previously been addressing what was considered a leg length discrepancy, but it really was pelvic rotation. I really wanted to address that lateral side of the right leg. In addressing pelvic rotation versus leg length discrepancy, pelvic rotation is something that will change on a daily basis. Occupation, you know, travel, all of that can play into pelvic rotation. Leg length, we are going to determine if it's tibial or if it's in the femur, and each of those is addressed differently.
My knee was out of line on one side, so they moved the cleats so that it looked more symmetrical. Well, they just tried to match them so it would feel as similar as possible to previous shoes. I can never feel that I'm asymmetrical, but when people like ride behind me, they'll be like, oh, you don't really sit in the middle of the saddle.
So initially, Katie didn't enjoy her saddle that she had come in with. Katie was a person that benefited from a more curved saddle and something that was wider, more supportive.
I tried a few different saddles, and it took, I think, 3 or 4 to find the right one.
Katie was great to work with because Katie was one of those riders that I think that she was embracing an opportunity to learn and to, you know, to accept some change so that she could work with it. Katie was happy. Katie's going to do great.
I definitely recommend a BG Fit. I think that it can definitely prevent injuries, which is something that can have a massive impact upon whether you're just going to ride your bike day to day or to race, because either way you don't want to be uncomfortable.